Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Little Curves, and today's video is all about having proteins in a vegan diet or a vegetarian diet. So let's get started. So there are few things which I want to share, because for a vegetarian to get protein is really a tough job, and most of us miss that thing, like, you know, the amount of protein we should have. So there are some tricks and some food which you don't know have lots and lots of proteins. So the number one food is milk and milk products. Everything which is made up of milk, or like not ghee and butter, but if you say cheese or paneer, or else you say dahi, they are all very rich in protein. Okay, so have milk and milk products. Cheese I won't recommend much, but other things I can recommend it. So have as much as you can, because not as much, but have, because they are good in protein as well as calcium. Now the number two, when it comes to protein, after egg, like egg is a reference protein, this is the main protein which you get. But if you're vegetarian, you should have soya bean. It can be in the form of tofu or Nutrella, or you know, those soya chunks or soya granules, such kind of things, or soya beans itself. But never ever have those soya chakli or chips, you know, the such kind of things, because they don't have that protein. Okay, or else like go for the natural ones, soya flour and all these, the healthier one, and they have a very very good amount of protein. Okay, then comes the third thing. The third thing is dals and pulses, even what do you say, your chana, or else you say rajma, masoor dal, all the dals, they have good amount of protein. Sprouts, okay, so these all include a very good amount of protein, which is necessary for your vegetarian diet. Then comes the fourth thing. Now fourth thing, you will be amazed that some green leafy vegetables such as patra, or as methi dana, and even beans like matar, then you have French beans, they all have some amount of protein in them, and you can incorporate it into your diet. Make a soya flour chapati with adding methi in it, so you'll get a good amount of protein. Okay, so your proteins will increase this way. With curd, excellent. Okay, then comes the option of having mushrooms. Mushrooms are also rich in proteins. They have a good amount of protein, which is very necessary for the body. So you can have mushroom with matar, so you know, you will add the protein content. Then the other thing which you should know is to have dal and chawal, or else rajma chawal, kadi chawal, such kind of things, or else I can say khichdi, or you can have a chapati with a dal, you know, these, because some proteins are there in dal and the other proteins are there in chapati or carbs. Okay, so when you combine them together and eat, you get a good amount of protein. Then if you are having idli, okay, so suppose idli, so idli, make it of rice and urad dal, or suji and urad dal, so you get a good amount of protein, the best proteins. Okay, then comes besan chilla. So such kind of food can also add on the protein content in your diet, and you don't have to worry, just have it in intervals. Nuts are there. Then the last option is having nuts like makhana, almonds, walnuts, til dana, or else you can say sunflower seeds, or such kind of seeds. Don't have the salted one, because they have lot of salt in them and that's really not good. Have in the natural version, not the chocolate or the fried one. And they give you a good amount of protein during your snack time, like, you know, the evening time or early morning time. Having it, it's really good for the skin. Your hair, your nails, they all need proteins. Okay, so for them, you should and must have protein in your diet. And not to worry, even vegetarians can have protein if they eat such kind of food. Some are affordable, some are not, but if you club them together, they give you a good source of protein in your diet. Even if you have corn or makai atta, they have slight amount of protein in them, so that with the saag will really help to increase the protein amount. Having curd with it, excellent, or having a lassi or a chhas, not lassi but chhas, it's the best option to have a complete meal which can give you protein also. So on 1st of November is hashtag vegan day, and therefore I made this video because vegans are lacking in proteins and they don't know what amount of protein and how they can get protein in their diet. So I am helping you out through this video. And also I'm very excited because from Sunday we are going to start uploading videos till Diwali, okay? So you will be having series of videos. The Sunday will be a vlog kind of thing, what I did on my Karwa Chauth, and then comes all the list of Diwali videos. So be with us, do subscribe to the channel, hit the button like, and stay tuned for more and more videos. Thank you so much for making a new benchmark, you know, and helping me out. We are soon going to reach 15k, and I'm really very thankful to every one of you. Bye.